Green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021. Ethiopia. Take your paper bags. First staff-run social enterprise selling paper bags to fight plastic pollution. Mimi Legacy.
We are deaf women. And we make paper bags to fight plastic pollution in Ethiopia. We had to grow into learning we were different. We were excluded and didn't have a lot of friends. But by embracing our differences, soon we realized we could make a real change. Not only for us, but to help other deaf women. When you're not able to hear, you see things more acutely. And when you really open your eyes, you can see the beauty of the world, but also its fragilities and the consequences of our human destructiveness. Was this really the Ethiopia we wanted to leave to our children? We all had dreams and knew that we could accomplish much more than society expected of us. To do so, the first step was to make us heard, to write our own story. We knew we could unite our strengths to overcome challenges, not only to have jobs and be independent, but to go beyond and do something meaningful for our country and our planet. We joined Techie to create the first paper bag company in the world entirely run by a deaf woman. Isn't that beautiful, to be able to use Ethiopian sign language to fight against plastic bags? Today, we already replaced more than 1 million plastic bags. But it's not enough. Much more needs to be done. But how can one accept having to turn down a deaf woman coming to our door with hope that she too can make a change? It is heartbreaking, so we need support to grow. At Techie, we have a dream. The dream to convince our government to reserve the entire paperback sector to us, living with a disability. Then in a few years, when Ethiopia starts to ban plastic bags, we could create thousands of meaningful jobs. Jobs that change lives.
Zero Project. For a world without barriers.